Alrighty, so I'm just going to go in with Mielle Organics White Peony Leave-In Conditioner Spray. Then I'm going to follow up with the Moisturizing Avocado Hair Milk. Just work it into my strands. And then I'm going to go in with the Honey and Ginger Styling Gel. So I really like using Mielle Organics for a wash and go. I get a nice hold. It's very moisturizing and very soft. So this actually happens to be one of my favorite wash and go combinations. Alrighty, so this is my hair after I dried it and diffused it. And now I'm just going to begin doing the first style, which is going to be a half up, half down. Just a very, very simple half up, half down. Nothing too special. The part does not have to be straight unless you know you are a maniac about super, super straight parts. But for me, I really don't care. I just take two scrunchies and then, you know, loosely tie them around my hair. And bam, that's look number one. I like to wear this style, especially when my hair is older, because it does give me, like, my hair will end up having more volume. But for the purpose of this video, honestly, this is the simplest style. I mean, I know sometimes that wash and goes can be, you know, they can become a bit repetitive and then it's just the same thing over and over again. So you got to switch it up sometimes. And if you want to get your edges super sleek and laid, I'm just taking the Mielle Organics Honey and Ginger Styling Gel. So this is style number one, just my simple old half up, half down. Alright, so we're just going to be taking that same thing. We're going to do another half up, half down style. However, this time it's going to be a bun. I like this style because it's just cute and, you know, you just want to make sure it's tight though. For me personally, just because it is a bun, so it needs to be fly. So I'm just going to begin to, you know, twirl that hair around, forming a ball, and it's kind of like a more so of a top knot bun than just like a regular old flat bun. And then I'm going to secure that with some bobby pins, about two. Yeah, I just used two. All right, so this is how it looks, and like as you can see, it's a top knot. So now I went to the beauty supply store and I got some of these things that you can add to your braids, but I wanted to add it to my buns. This is not, you know, you don't have to do this. I just was trying to be extra and I just wanted to, you know, accessorize my hair. So bam, this is style number two. I really, really like this one a lot because just look at it, it's so cute. You're taking such a simple, you know, style, a half up, half down bun, and you're just really dressing it up and accessorizing it. So I really, really like this one because, I mean, look at it, it's cute as hell. All right, so this is style number two. It's very simple. I'm gonna take you know, I have just how I did the half up, half down. I'm taking that same section, however I'm splitting it in two, and then I'm going to make two little ponytails on the side, make sure they're secure, and then I'm going to begin to wrap them like little buns. So it's instead of one bun, guess what, y'all get two little buns. So yeah, that's that. They're like, I kind of call them space buns, honestly. So yeah, bam, girl, I'm gonna put some little clips on it and look at it, girl. Gotta accessorize it. I want it to just be cute, you know. Alrighty, so this is style number three. I really like this one too because, I mean, just look at it, y'all, come on, it's cute as hell. Alright, so now this is my hair. Everything is out. So I'm going to, it's still split down the middle. However, I'm just going to take some of my hair and begin to twist it like, it's not really a flat twist. I don't know what kind of twist you call this, but I'm going to just begin to like, start twisting it to the side and to the back, and while it's on a kind of on an angle. And I'm going to leave some of the hair on the sides. I'm not using all of that hair. And girl, yes, I added some more accessories. I just feel like with these styles, especially in the summer, and because these accessories are so hot right now, why not just add them up to, you know, any simple curly hairstyle just to make it look, you know, even more, you know, better. So yeah, this is style number four. All right, so last and but not least, you want to take this one. You kind of want to make sure it's straight, so make sure you do part this correctly, just because the part will kind of be seen just by the style that we're doing. We're gonna flat twist this, so yeah, just make sure that you can you go and you make sure that this part is straight, or as straight as it can be. Put the hair in the back away. And for me, I just want to make sure my edges are a little snatched, even though I just had edge control on it. But I want them to be super snatched. So I'm going back in with the Mielle Organics Edge Gel. And I'm going to begin to flat twist my hair. And y'all, just it's simple. I'm going to be doing a complete flat twist tutorial, just because some people said they don't know how to flat twist. However, with this, it's basically a flat twist crown or headband type of thing scenario when it comes with this style. And then I'm just going to secure it with a... what is that called? A rubber band at the end. Alrighty, and girl, there we go. Gonna add them to it. You knew I was gonna do that. You already knew it was coming, so don't act surprised. No, I'm just kidding. But yeah, I feel like this really set this look off. So yeah, I'm gonna take the end of that twist and secure it behind my hair. And then you fluff, and this is the complete look. I hope you all enjoyed the styles that were in this video. Please be sure to let me know which one is your favorite style, or you know, which one, if you all would like to see some more curly styles. If you do choose to wear any of these styles, please be sure to tag me in anything on Instagram, on Twitter, send me them on Snapchat. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I will be sure to see you all in the next one. Bye.